smart application which is monitoring the real time measured data also can use the control data using smart control option. By using smart E option, user can log into the web page which is the main server located. So we are considering smart reading option. Under that, we have firstly we have to connect with the Bluetooth device, the smart meter. After connecting the Bluetooth device, we can get data which is stored in the display. So after that, we have to disconnect the Bluetooth device, and then and the smart control option. And that's also we have to connect with the Bluetooth device and the smart meter. And then disconnect clocks. After that also we have to disconnect the Bluetooth device. If we go for smart E option, here user must have the internet access to go through this option. Press this one. User can go into the web page which is the main service located. Thank you.